They've been leaders of countries and their armies. They've also been accused of violations against their own people. They are heads of sovereign nations. But their actions are now considered indictable crimes.
Those who commit crimes against humanity, such as genocide and other major crimes, will not get away with it anymore.
But what if the net tries to catch Americans?
The nations that have formed this court have basically launched a judicial war on the United States.